My name isn't Obama or Reed. It's Weiland, and it's South Dakotan through five generations. I'm not running to carry water for my party. I'm running to carry your hopes to D.C. Better jobs, affordable education, middle-class tax cuts, the things they talk about doing but never do. I'm not running to expand Obamacare. I'm running to expand Medicare and to take big money and the politicians who bow to it out of our government. And next Tuesday, I could use a hand. I'm Rick Weiland, and I approve this message.